So, okay, so here's the thing with the fingers. In the mouth. So whenever you feel your gums tingling and you want to kind of figure out why they're tingling, and so sticking your finger in your mouth is a good thing because you're trying to check out why are my gums tingling, right? Yes, that's exactly right. Okay, so when you stick your finger in your mouth. Funny though, is you can't talk while your fingers are in your mouth. You're trying to. Well, it is kind of funny. It is. It's very, very entertaining and comical. I agree with you. Yeah. You know what's gonna happen when you get teeth? Yeah. What do you think's gonna happen? You have any ideas? Can you give me some of your ideas? That's some serious business you're talking about. Wow, you think so? You think so? That's a lot of thinking. Oh, yeah. You know what's gonna happen when you get teeth? Strong muscles, you do. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. So, is there something going on in that diaper?